Hello and welcome back to my Let's Challenge of Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. In the last episode, we completed the Chateau portion of this game and we started the Citadel portion here in Syria. We've just tied up with Chloe and Cutter and we're going to continue onwards and forwards with this chapter. So, we currently have
into the crypt with this claw.
A lovely, I believe we have 9 lives now, so we have 2 fails with 11 trophies, which means we have 9 lives, which is really, really good. And yeah, we're just going to have to,
Okay, so we just need to make our way across. Oh, shit, bollocks.
Get down.
Now what?
Alright, the only way to the tower is through them.
Great. Whatever happened to that sneak-in, sneak-out plan?
You what? We can't quit now. Yeah, not when we're so close. Come on, we'll find a way around them.
So we're going to make our way around here. We get the access to the Gmail, which is a weapon we do need to get kills for, which makes it therefore pretty useful. So the key thing here is you've got to wait for that guy to turn his back before taking it out. This, his mate.
Oh, what?
Aha! Hopefully, we were accurate enough there to throw off his, Okay, thank you for giving me a lesson on that, even though I've already done that before. That they can sort of stand there and not actually be able to be shot at. Come on. Bingo. It's a circle. Circle is chain shoulder. Yes, it is. Okay. Well, there we go. We finally learn what a chain shoulder is. Need some more ammo, really. Hello. Oh, there we go. So drop the bomb, hot shot. So that's another life, moving us up into double figures. Goodbye. Lovely jubbly. So that there is the trigger to know that you've completed this little section.
Let's head to the top and see what we've got.
Okay, so we've got micro ammo, we've got more Gmail, which is exactly what we sort of want at the moment. Okay, Mag 5, there we go, that's a pistol that we can use. We need kills with the Mag 5, and it's essentially a one-shot pistol. So, one-hit kill pistol, very, very strong, very, very useful, but obviously very little ammo, much like sort of Desert 5s and Wez's in previous Uncharted games. Okay, so circle is not change thing here. But it is with this. I've no idea. Maybe he's ducking. I don't know. Maybe it's not circle. But anyway.
Perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this.
Oh,
Sorry about that, the camera just fell. Okay. So, you didn't miss much, just raising and lowering a gate. Yes.
Come on, follow me.
So at the bottom of this section, which is where we're currently at, that's another grenade. You get introduced to the Raffica pistol, which is pretty useful in the next section. The weapon you want to have in one part. There is definitely a treasure around here somewhere. It might be on the floor. Oh, there it is. And so it might be on the floor above. But essentially, though, there are more enemies to watch out for when we head upstairs.
Up this way.
It's not left trigger. Just going to check around this way. And this is why we like using the mag. Okay, so that looks pretty clear.
Watch it, Nate.
I think that was because someone threw a grenade. Or is there actually someone there? There is someone there. Oh, it's the armored dude. Oh, cool. So we got pretty lucky there, essentially, the armored dude. So yeah, so we normally have to deal with an armored dude there, but thankfully we actually dragged them such that our teammates in Cutter and Chloe actually took him out for us. Which is always fine by me. You're gonna just pick up the Raffica pistol. Would love to use that Mag 5, but we don't want to have to reload. We'll use Raffica, I think. There we go, that's why. So, got lots of Raffica ammo, we've got the Gmail here. We'll move into the next little sequence, which is climbing through here. When you climb through, that guy just happens to throw a grenade, and obviously we can survive that at close range because we're Nathan Drake. So, the key thing here is to get to the sort of these cover positions. And then firing from the other side? No. Okay, he can't actually hit me, that's it. Forgot that they appeared from that side. Please, I'm trying to. Oh man, I just auto reloaded. Oh well. This is why you want a pistol with a decent amount of ammo in it. If you don't, then you can't really take on these guys. Thank you for finally dying. Admittedly, I was shooting appallingly, but anyway. Very eloquent for people who've just been shot in the head. Nice. So we get back inside, and now we can start taking these guys out from above.
Working on it!
Goodbye. Another mag, good. Another dude just hiding just there, I believe.
Thanks, kid. Save their ass.
decide. Do we want to keep the mag? I think we do. Just a bit aware that we don't have the largest amount of ammo for it. Sort of shotgun. Okay, so now what happens is we've got a brute encounter. That happens when you try and open this door. And there is a trophy if we can defeat this guy without taking any damage, essentially. And that's not going to happen because for some reason we didn't get... I'm sure I was hitting triangle there, but... And down goes the brute. So you can take him out with a few quick hits from the mag, I'm pretty sure. But evidently we wanted just to keep going. So, got a good pistol. Yeah. Cool. Okay, next section. We now climb. We now actually head up here.
Up this way, come on.
And the next bit of puzzle.
Up here. Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay? Yeah,
we're sitting ducks out here.
Right, here. You see? As above, so below. We're definitely in the right spot. Yeah, but they're not a spot for a wall. Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight. Wait a sec. Yeah, look. Same symbol appears on Drake's map. Right next to this. Cross Ursa Minor, the North Star, one fixed point in the night sky. So if we follow that down to the cross, we'd be better points right to our hidden entrance. You see that?
Yeah.
I want it back now.
So, just going to have a look. There you go.
Use the scope, mate.
I will.
If you're not going to use the scope, give it back. I'll find it.
I'm going to use it.
So, yeah. So, we're just checking these things, find the positions of the thing in the crypt. But anyway, what we want to do is just use L1 to find the North Star.
I found it. All right, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star. There it is.
Well, that's hidden in plain sight, all right?
Guys!
Yeah, just a minute. It can't be that simple, can it?
Hey! Look out!
Get down!
So now we start getting shot at by these RPG guys.
For it.
And lots of them.
These guys are insane!
These guys are a big issue,
what's
they do.
What's wrong with these guys?
There's a wire. We can zip line across.
No wall, they're firing.
Yeah, exactly. So RPG does a huge amount of damage. And you've got to be very careful.
Incoming!
Very accurate with them, so you do need to be pretty careful with this, but this is one of the few areas where we can use the dragon sniper, so it's very important that we use this weapon. Okay, so we can't actually see them from over here. There we go, some fiber, lovely. So there are two guys down here, one of them's just there. for this. Doesn't look... Ah, well, I don't think we actually get the chance now.
Right, all clear.
Well, the next section, hopefully we can... I think we use stealth. So we shouldn't hopefully need to use our weapons too much. Because currently certainly are not ideally placed with regards to weapons. Anyway, we're going to fall in here, and then as we exit, another brief little scene. So, like I said, this next section we can use stealth.
Stay together, hunt them down.
I really hope he didn't see me. He didn't, because he's an idiot. Oh, great, more mag ammo. That's the best they could have given me there, actually. So now what we're going to do is... head over here. I'm going to climb up this thing. I'm pretty sure there's a guy in here that we can take down. Ledge take down. Come on. They know we're here. That sucks. That really does suck. Oh, what? Oh, evidently we were next to a propane canister, and that's what happened there. Oh well, so we die, which unfortunately removes the life that we picked up. So we're back down to... back down to 9, I believe. But at least it gives me another chance to do this properly. Goodbye. Thank you. See me, can you?
You have nothing.
And you can't. Thank you very much for being an absolute fool. Okay, so we want to get this guy next. So the big thing about getting through this first area with stealth is that it avoids an armoured guy, and essentially the armoured guys are, you know, some of the biggest threats in the game. They obviously have, they usually hold the best weapons in terms of like heavy shotguns, stuff like this. Makes them very big threats. I wonder if I can take them out with square. I can. I'm not sure that's a very good idea, but... I'm pretty sure he has a loop, so... Lovely. some armor micro ammo. Okay, so we're going to get down to here. Take out that guy. Get into cover. That's the next guy we want to take out.
What's that?
Down. They spotted the boat. They spotted the body. That's what happened there. Anyway. We need to get away. Well, we tried to be stealthy and we failed, so... Take him out. So like I said, these guys are a hell of a lot more aggressive when they... It's just there to stop you sort of from just being able to camp in cover the entire time. Cutter can work as a very nice sort of shield from certain enemies. Especially armoured guys and stuff like that. Lovely. Ah, man. I had a perfect hit record until we missed that one.
No.
Well, fine, we'll just melee you to death. If you're going to be like that, okay. So, unfortunately, stealth didn't work there, but, you know, what can you do? What can you do? It looks like it should be everyone. So, if that is everyone, we can start heading up. Towards, yeah, I mean, no one's shooting at me, so that's a pretty good sign. But looks like we need some more kills with the propane tanks, though. Is there any treasures around here? So that's obviously just telling me where to go. I do know, game. Hopefully we can get some Gmail ammo. We've got 99 actually. I've still got 12 mag shots, which is really, really good, to be honest. We're in a pretty good position going up these stairs, going into the next area. We might want to visit down there before we're done, though. Just going to check over here. Might well be something in... this room. Anything around here? Propane tank. Look like there's anything around here, so I'm going to be pretty comfortable moving on. Onwards and upwards. Okie dokie.
already there.
So there we go. Gonna open up this.
Oh. This is it.
Yes. Oh. I know it couldn't be that simple.
Wait. It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something. Hey, hold on. The statues. You see? One hand up, one hand down.
Yeah.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and again.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Well, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again, Sean.
Thanks.
So now what we can do is, so you see the statues, you can stand on here.
Hey, here's that symbol again. Yeah, maybe it's not in the sky this time, but down below somewhere. Wait, yeah, there.
As below, so above?
Yeah, those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sonny and Chloe on the way.
They're over there! Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here! We gotta move!
Yeah, so we got a big amount. Although, obviously, Sonny's gonna come and help us out. He's up, looking to do over there.
Shit! Where did that come from?
But, yeah, we got a lot of issues, namely, primarily, that dude. Armed guys are a hell of a lot easier if you get some headshots on them. Naturally.
Here we go.
There we go, nice work, Sonny. Sully, be a bit careful. So that's Sully up there, as you can see. And obviously we can take them out, but why waste ammo when Sully is going to do that?
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower.
Which is all highly convenient, obviously. But... So we're going to pick our way through the sort of the rubble of here, make sure we grab ammo, stuff like that. We should be able to get max mag ammo again, hopefully. obviously, good thing to get rid of those armored guys. Yeah, that fight wasn't too bad in the end, which is good. Always good to get through these sort of battles unscathed. Cool. Okay, so now what we're gonna do is just have a quick check around for some ammo. Might well be some in here.
Come on. Gotta meet up with those guys.
Oh, it's a treasure just there. Doesn't look like any of the ammo survived, which is a bit frustrating. But anyway, thank you, 7 max shots. It's exactly what we wanted.
You all right?
Yeah, still in one piece anyway. Come on, I think we're onto something.
It's all right. We're gonna head over here.
I see you're all right.
You too.
Pop down here, and we've got another puzzle.
Right, here's the wall. Alright, the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Well, what does Lawrence have to say about it?
He doesn't. This is as far as he got.
Well, what are our chances then?
Symbolically, two pillars are used to mark a gateway. Swell. Which two?
And a gateway to what?
Well, another realm? A holy place? A place of initiation? Oh, doesn't that sound like fun?
Don't know why we're cutting through cover there, but anyway. Yeah, so you can just sort of click to...
Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, alright.
So then what happens is we head this way, Charlie goes the other way, and we have another cutscene.
Now the journal. Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No.
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of black arts bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Right, we gotta move now, okay?
Don't touch me. Get away from me.
All right.
No one's touching you, Charlie.
It was in that dart. Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen. Hey, you're okay.
Get out! I want to know you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah. Oh, no. The floor's melting.
You can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great. Any ideas?
Well, Charlie was onto something. I just don't know what.
The one, the magician.
Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me think. All right, hermetic. From the Greek, Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The 7 pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait, we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars, it's the middle pillar.
Balance.
It was what? In Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes.
For some reason, we get a little glitch there, but yeah, she says,
the middle way.
You know, man, male and female, the middle. The pillar of balance between, you know, the various things, so male and female.
Sully, give me a hand with this.
Etc.
Okay, Charlie, come on then.
The way up and the way down are one and the same.
There you go. Well, I think this is as good a place as to call it a day here at the start of Chapter 9, The Middle Way. Another successful chapter. We've died once, but I think we gained one life as well. So, you know, can't complain there. Our mag 5 kills are up to 15, which is halfway to where we need to be, which is really good. And we also have 18 Gmail kills. So, yeah, no, this is going well. So yeah, I'm really happy with this. It's been a pretty good episode as far as I'm concerned. So yeah, I hope you have enjoyed this episode of my Let's Challenge of Uncharted 3 Drake's Deception. In the next episode, we'll obviously hopefully complete the Syria portion of this game, and then maybe even start the Yemen portion of the game, and see some more familiar faces. But until then, I hope you have enjoyed this episode, and I hope you will join me on the next.